show. We get ready now, go get me. Step on my blues wish. We could do anything, but lay off on my blues wish. Knock me down, step on my face. To our great show. We have some good guests coming up here to jam with me. I got Johnny Cash coming up here. Any Johnny Cash fans out there? Yeah. All right. I got the killer over there on the piano, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis. Any Jerry Lee Lewis fans?
Yeah.
I know you like this next guy. We've got Elvis Presley coming out here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
He's back there fiddling with his hair, so it'll be about 4 hours before he's done. Well, some of you may not know a whole lot about Carl Perkins. He's probably the least known fellow of these four great legends. But without him, this whole evening, which became known as the Million Dollar Quartet, would never have occurred. He booked a recording session at Sam Phillips Sun Records Studios in Memphis, Tennessee, tried to follow up Blue Suede Shoes with another hit. He picked a little song he heard out in the cotton fields one day, an old blues song called Matchbox, and he kind of sped it up and rocked it up. That's how rock and roll was born back then. Take an old blue song and speed it up and rock it up and you get rock and roll. That's exactly how I'll do it for you right here now. It went something more like this. 1, 2, go cat go!
Shake it, baby. You can shake it one time for me. Come on over, baby, there's a whole lot of shaking going on. All you gotta do, honey, just stay yourself on your low spot. Then you wiggle it around, just a little, 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 little. Saturday night, right? We're making it feel like Saturday night. We're going to do our best. And that's all right with you. Yeah. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. We can't play it just yet. We got to work our way up to it. Don't just walk in and you got to build. Here's one when Jerry Lee was in the movies, 1958. He's in the opening credits of a movie that had Mamie Van Doren in it. Ooh, yeah, daddy. Thing called High School Confidential. I said, open up, honey, if you love a boy, me, that's knocking. Why don't you listen to me, sugar, all the cats are at the high school, rocking. Ooh, honey, get your bopping shoes. Well, the jukebox blows a fuse. I said, everybody's hopping, everybody's bobbing.
Bye.
happening. And if you know anything about Jerry Lee Lewis's private life, he probably shouldn't have been bopping at the high school hop. And if he was, he should have kept it confidential. But that's the hey. Well, if you take that record, you flip it over, you get this thing here called Moving On Down the Line. You better believe my love, baby. You ain't even got the style. I'm gonna get some real gonna love and ride.
Told that joke first time it died. Today was a little better, so I might try it a third time. So, all right. Woo! We got us a good one. We got us a good crowd out here tonight. I like that. I like it. We've been having a good time here all week. Yeah. So you want to hear a slow one? Is that... How about this one here? All right.
You take my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love as a man insane. Thank you.
Wow. Man, that was exciting, Jerry. Thank you, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for another super talent? Put your hands together, Mr. Johnny Cash.
Hear the train coming, it's rolling around me. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, yeah, and time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling, I felt it sad and all. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno, just to. Well, that train keeps rolling out of my head. Make some noise, Dollywood! Smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Those people keep moving. That's what torture is. Well, if they free me from this prison, that railroad train was mine. I think I'm moving on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I'd love to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle all I knew fell away. Yeah. Thank you. Well, I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tether bind, because you're mine.
Let me hear ya!
Well, because you're mine, I walk the line.
Rock and roll on a Sunday, I love it. Now, I know there's not much of a dance floor. It's kind of a little area right here if you feel like dancing. But if you don't want to travel that far, you can just dance on your seats, in the aisles, wherever you feel like dancing. As a matter of fact, this next song, it's a mover. And the first person that gets up and dances will get a big old kiss from Jerry Lee over there. Right there. It doesn't matter if it's a guy or a girl. Last show we had some dancers. You see, we've been out here all week. Monday was our first show this week. How many people were here on Monday? Thank you for being here. I appreciate you. And then we were off on Tuesday, but we were back here on Wednesday doing the show. Was anybody here on the Wednesday show? What about Thursday show? We get on Thursday. You see, the park was closed on Thursday. We didn't have a show, but we've been having a rocking weekend. And let's keep it going with this song. Hey, get rhythm. If you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. If you get the blues, a little jump of rhythm, make it feel so fine. It'll shake all the troubles if you worry it might. Get rhythm. When you get the blues, this shoe shine boy never gets down. He's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the main street, on a windy corner of a dirty street. On our hats, upon the shine, my shoes have to keep from getting the blues. Drinking the coffee's little head, he grabbed a shoe shine brandy. Then he said, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, a little jump of rhythm make you feel so fine. Shake all the troubles from your worried mind. Get rhythm, yeah. When you get the blues, oh! One more Johnny Cash song before we bring out the King, Elvis Presley.
Now, does anybody, let's see, what can we do? Does anybody have a favorite Johnny Cash song that we could? This is, hold on, this was a horrible idea.
Yeah. They can do I've Been Everywhere, man.
I've heard Chicken in Black. I've Been Everywhere. Boy Named Sue. Ring of Fire. Who wants to hear Boy Named Sue? Who wants to hear Ring of Fire? The crowd has spoken. Hound dog it is. Song was written in 1963 by Miss June Carter Cash for Johnny Cash. Became his biggest hit record. It's called The Ring of Fire.
away.
Dollywood and welcome to One Night in Memphis. Do you have any rock and roll fans with us? Alright. Well, friends, you came to the right place. We'd like to do this next song for you. That was a big hit back in 1956. Who remembers 1956? Alright. Well, I'm glad you remember, sir, because I don't. Well, friends, on this next one, feel free to clap your hands and stomp your feet. And this one's called Don't Be Cruel. Tonight. All right. I see you back there, honey. Well, ladies, on this next one, the more you scream, the more I'm gonna shake, right? I didn't do anything. Ladies and gentlemen, a great philosopher once said, "You ain't nothing but a..."
Still rocking. These cool cats sang quite a few gospel songs that night on December 4th. We're going to do one they did called Down by the Riverside. Feel free to sing along with us on this beautiful Sunday. Well, I'm going to lay down on my wheel. Entertaining you as Johnny Cash from Memphis, California, Neil Morrow. entertaining the cheering Lee Lewis from Swim City in Mississippi, Douglas Cook. Entertaining the king of rock and roll from Glendale, California, Jacob Robert.
But as the father rocks in Perkins,